Ow! Oh, oh. Oh.
Isn't that the bar?
Oh, so that was a goddamn car! Is that the funniest thing ever?
How you hurt, sir?
A bit of an old fella out of the car! Isn't that the funniest thing ever? You had to be there, right? Yeah.
You are quite amusing, sir.
Look, please get my drink. After all, we're going to the bar. Thank you so much. Oh.
Madame, I'm sorry, but we have absolutely
no... Oh, give me any stuff, Buster.
Raymond. It's all right, the lady's with me.
Oh. Mr. Park, yes. How good to see you.
Oh, if only someone I knew felt that way.
We have your regular table, Mr. Park.
I know you have it, but is anyone sitting at it? Is anyone sitting at it? Yeah, no, it's all right. They're used to seeing me with the turtle. Oh, Uncle Peter and Aunt Pearl.
Arthur, you're looking well.
Thank you. Oh, Aunt Pearl, may I say you're looking young every day. Doesn't Aunt Pearl look wonderful, darling?
She looks great.
Arthur, I don't think we've had the pleasure of meeting this young woman. Would you introduce us?
Oh, that's stupid of me. Princess Gloria, may I introduce my aunt and uncle, Peter and Pearl Barr?
How are you?
Princess? Did you say Princess Arthur?
Yes, yes. There's a very small country in the West Indies. I mean, small.
I see. Thank you.
Yeah. It's terribly small. Tiny little country. Rhode Island could beat the crap out of it in a war. That's how small it is.
Small? Mm.
Very little. It's 85 cents in a cab from one end of the country to the other. I'm talking small here.
We understand it's small, Arthur.
They recently had the whole country carpeted. This is not a big place.
We understand that it's small, Arthur, and we also understand that you are very drunk. So why don't we meet again when you're sober?
Yeah, all right, yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. I can't help it.
Grow up, Arthur. You would make a fine adult.
Yeah, it's easy for you to say. You haven't got 50 pairs of short pants hanging in your closet. Oh, it's the regular table. Wait a minute. Regular chair.
So, how rich are you?
All I can tell you is I wish I had a dime for every dime I have. God, service here is terrible. Where the hell's my drink?
We just ordered.
That's always their excuse. Engine room, where the hell's my drink?
Are you married?
There's only one woman for me, and I can't stand her. Her name is Susan. I can't tell you her last name, because that would be indiscreet. Johnson. Susan Johnson. My father wants me to marry her, but I'm not going to. You're the only woman at this table. Oh, sure, you bring her a bottle, me, you bring a glass. Fine, thank you very much. Our waiter's wonderful. You ask them for things, and they bring them. Same principle as Santa Claus.